Professor, I have some questions for you. Yes, I know you are a busy type and I won't take much of your time. So, my first question is, Professor, we all understand that you are a professor and not just a professor. You are a retired soldier, an old soldier. So, can you tell us about your soldiering days?
Okay, you see, I am not just a professor. I am a professor with lacadity. My sentence have gone so much wider that I am no longer existing with the limits of men. As I've gone wide enough that my intellectuals now magnets like the gap. Okay? All right, let me not take you back to my days in military. I was in military when we had our first civil war. When Nigeria was fighting against Biafra. Because I was actually working with Nigerian soldier that year. But you see, so did not that we the Igbos, we are so much made of water that not the cold.
What?
Our stupidity is so much large that our clothes will allow what we eat to rust. If not, we would have won that war. So during my days in military, because my days in military, I put this suit.
Funke!
In this suit now, I have everything in this world. Even if Nigeria goes dry, I'm going to keep eating. Because everything I need is in this world. Yeah, now listen. For instance, this is the condom I used in 1985.
Jesus is Lord!